Welcome to Flavor Forecast. Here's a little secret that people living in hot climates have known for centuries. There's certain foods and ingredients that keep you cool while the temperature heats up. And one of the best places to find those heat-beating dishes is India. I'm so excited to be here today with my friend Niven Patel, the incredible chef and restaurateur who's gonna tell me a little bit about some of his favorite creamy and cooling treats from India. Hi, chef.
Hi, I see you're having the dragon fruit lassi.
I'm so excited to try this. Oh man, that is so refreshing. It's like creamy and cooling, but has a ton of depth. What's going on in there?
How'd you do that? It's all about the yogurt. In India, it's very hot, so there's a lot of yogurt-based drinks. So this one here, we took local dragon fruit, pureed it with our house-made yogurt, ice, cardamom.
This is so delicious, and I can literally feel my temperature dropping as I drink it. It really works.
It does.
So what else do we have here? Is this okra?
So this is okra in a traditional yet not traditional way. It really is like a childhood dish that we've kind of made into a cold appetizer.
So you grew up eating it?
Oh yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Did your grandma make it or how?
Yeah, my grandma, my mother, and it was usually like okra cooked in a warm yogurt soup. So we took all those flavors and strained our yogurt, added all the flavors that would be in that warm yogurt soup, and then charred okra, tomatoes, onions, cooled it down to room temperature. So the effect of it is still very cooling, but it's not a hot dish.
But it's very full of texture and flavor and wow, it's really good. So what is this guy over here?
So here we have plantain chaat. So chaat is a very traditional like Indian street food style dish. In this chaat there's yogurt, dried mango powder, a little bit of cumin, black salt, and then a little bit of ginger and chili. The chili actually kind of makes you sweat a little, so it cools you down naturally also.
Totally. I'm gonna dip it in the yogurt. So refreshing. I love it. This is incredible. I mean, everything we just tasted has so many cooling factors. It's crazy. Well, cheers to cooling down.
Yes.
Thank you, Chef. So no matter how hot it is in your part of the world, delicious creamy treats can help you stay cool.